Hi guys, this is Voltronix here, and well, I'm just gonna let you know this is not gonna be an easy video for any of you guys. I'm just warning you there. See, I have been saying that I've been busy lately, and I couldn't get to any of my videos really. Because I love doing my stop motions. I love being there to support my fans and to keep the TF community rolling. I mean, I loved it so much. But with college, my dreams, my goals, school, friends, family, I have no room. I have no room. This is not an easy video to rehearse. Not at all. And I know I didn't really get into season 4 that much at all. I only completed one episode. But where is there time for me to do all my episodes? I got so much ahead of me. I got comics to work on. I got my dream ahead of me. A dream of becoming an author, a comic book artist, album cover artist, pretty much anything. There's a whole road ahead of me. But the thing is, where is this stop motion taking me? I mean, I love it so much. I love talking with you guys. I love being with you guys. I love having voice actors do stuff because you voice actors are amazing and my fans are completely amazing as well. But, you know, I can't go anywhere with this. I mean, so I've been thinking about it for a while since I don't have the time to get to my stop motions. From this day forth, Transformers Genesis is done. Stop motions are done. All my videos are done. You can hate on me all you want. You can bash on me. You can say rude things. You can say how I just totally ruined everything. It won't change. I'm sorry. I really am. I'm sorry if I let you guys down. But, you know, I've noticed there are better things to do out there than YouTube. There are better things to do. I can be with family more. I can draw more. Stop motion has put me behind on drawing. I need to get back to that. It put me behind on my reading. I love reading. And apparently my stop motion is the pressure of it. I'm not saying you guys are pressuring me at all, but it's just my mind is pressuring me to do this stuff because, you know, my fans are waiting on me. But I just don't have the time. You know, all this is too much. I'm going through too much. I've been going through a lot of problems lately. I just didn't have time to do these stop motions. You know, like I said, this video is not easy. And I'm sorry, you guys are probably wondering, you know, thanks Voltronix for letting us down. Thanks for totally giving up. I did not give up. I am not giving up. What I'm doing here is making the right choice. I am making the choice of following my dreams. It is time to put this stop motion down and do things outside of YouTube. YouTube is not important anymore. You guys can do whatever you want, and I'll be there to support you. But my choice is to do other things. I can't do this no more. I am sorry. I had to say this at some point. You know, even my mom was talking to me saying, you know, you got your dream ahead of you. It's time to put this stuff down and move on. And she's right. It is time to move on. I hope you guys understand this. But I'm just going to let you know, I will be here for you. I will always be here to support you. I thank you, all my voice actors, my fans, everyone out there who kept Transformers Genesis alive and me alive on YouTube. I thank you so much. You guys are the greatest. I love you all. Just letting you know that. Sometimes people just gotta make the right choices, even if they're so hard to decide, you know? So, from this point on, Transformers Genesis is done. Voltronics Productions is closing down. But if you want to stay in touch with me more, you can go on my secondary channel, RavenRS93. It's gonna hopefully be posted in the description box on this video. So, I'm very sorry. I really am. I wish you guys all a farewell. Please take care. Make the right choices in life. Don't be afraid to follow your dreams. I love you all. Do what is right. And like I said, bash on me all you want. Hate on me all you want. Say mean names. I don't care if you start making a whole militia of going against me for doing this thing. I won't care, really, because really, there are more important things to do in life than stop motions and YouTube. I noticed that. I'm sorry. But, I'm sorry, people, but I have a life. No offense. I love all you guys, alright? This is Voltronic saying farewell. And take care, alright? I love you guys very much. Please stay in touch with me. Bye.
Once more I'll say goodbye.